Tony Bellew has come face to face with Stavros Flatley after comparing the Britain's Got Talent star to Tyson Fury. Following news of David Haye's injury, which subsequently postponed their December 17 bout, the 35-year-old was being called out by a number of big names, including the Gypsy King. Speaking on Soccer AM on Saturday, Bellew said, "I've got a massive interest in fighting Stavros Flatley lookalike Tyson Fury, to be honest. Listen, he's given me a hell of a lot of stick, as good as he is, but Stavros, if you're out there, let's get it going." Having heard the jibe, the older member of Stavros Flatley decided to meet up with Bellew and, thanks to BetSafe, get in the ring with him. The heavyweight put his opponent through a quick high-intensity training session and some light pad work. The Merseyside fighter didn't seem too impressed by Flatley's talent, but the Cypriot reckoned he could take him anyway. Bellew and Haye will have their rematch on May 5 at the O2 Arena. For more information on Tony Bellew vs. David Haye betting markets, please visit www.betsafe.com web link.